strong tackle, and Red Legs should be able to bring it out, and they do. Taking the mark at halfback there, it was Schwert.
Northcote and Burns, two former premiership teammates at the Red Legs. 18 at the first break, 21 at the half, 18 at lemon time. And they have the ball now, and they're going inside 50. Oh. Courage shown by everybody. All the positions. No time to be tackled. I reckon that was Halfpenny showing off her strength, getting a hand pass off to Schwert, the initial goal scorer.
Over. Oh, just trying to exit the 50. They all of a sudden seem to be under a fair degree of pressure. Lana Schwert's got a bit to say about that. She works it out of the back cuff now for the Red Legs. They go out towards centre wing. Good. They should win the clearance away for the Red Legs. That's courage there by Wright. Ball just comes spilling back out. It's going to land in the looking Moan household. Top of the 50. Tap down. Wrapped up straight away on the tackle there is Nikki Campbell. She's trying to force her way through. I reckon she's freed the hands, so ball's still in dispute.
And it's where's the payment from that? Anyway, Gypsy Sherman tries to break it loose. Now the umpire gets into the act. Panther fans won't be happy with that. Christmas last word as a free saying, what about the mark?
Swerg just looks to put it up towards half forward.